set this up for us, Kev. What are we doing exactly?
It's two shots on the green. We all give her $20 for the kits. By the way, would it be easier if you got that heavy shirt off as far as swinging?
Now hold on, she doesn't have to give. Wait, whoa. She does not have to give it to the kid. Whatever. No. Whatever you want to do.
That goes to her. That money is hers. That money is hers. I don't want to hurt
her. Follow through, get under, follow through, right back.
I mean, you guys are like acting like she's. I bet she's going to get it right on there.
Yeah, you look good. You look very good. All right, that's a practice. Doesn't count.
Your chin down.
Stay down.
Okay. Oh my God.
Practice swing.
Don't worry, you're nervous.
All right.
There you go.
Whoa! You just had to get that out of your system.
Oh my God.
That's out of your system.
You guys, I told you I'm horrible.
No, no, no.
No, you're not.
You had to get that out of your system.
Sorry. Here, you want to hit this.
Look at all these coaches, my God.
Now, I would stand behind you, but that'd be creepy. All right, but line it up.
Okay. Bank it from behind.
Oh!
That was great.
All right, give her 20, just for the effort.
Give her one.
Give her 20.
No,
seriously, no. For the kids,
I'm going to lose all.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Sorry to disappoint you.
No, not at all. No, that's my club. Oh. I was telling them to give you the money.
yeah.
No. Take it. Take it.
Put it
for the kids.
Here we are, Stonehenge South. Saturday morning, Gull Lake 2013. Craig Lickety here, the leader. Thank
Yes, I'll be riding many miles today out there.
I'm tired.
That was money.
St. Louis last, that was his 20.
For the 18 holes.
That was the worst.
Last has to get it from Lou.
Tie for first.
Yeah.
Oh, you want last?
Yeah, go last.
That would be place me. Would be McRae at minus 4. Right.
Lou, okay.
Yes.
Lou,
Lou 20.
Lou
no, 20. No.
Yeah. No. Oh, yeah. That's good.
I swear to God, I will fucking wreck this whole goddamn place. I'll throw that fucking Pepsi.
Tie.
Goddamn. Hey, put the camera down! Don't put this on YouTube.
Sorry.
Share the situation with you guys. Al is down by 1.5 points to Jeff. If Jeff makes a par or bogey,
Jeff will win the tournament. If Jeff does not make a bogey or par, and Al makes a par, Al will win the tournament. So it's all coming down to this.
Somebody
two black guys.